Over got together today. The 13th annual Senior Fair was held at the Tippecanoe County Fairgrounds. Volunteers and businesses had booths to discuss services with seniors. The all-day event was free and provided both entertainment and useful information to seniors. Seniors were also able to receive free health screenings.